Their recent actions, including their engagement with key political figures advocating for Jamaica's republicanism, suggest a subtle alignment with progressive political movements. This is a stark departure from the traditional neutrality expected of royal family members, a bold move that's been met with both criticism and intrigue.